Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of our Ark Survival Evolved Let's Play. And I know in the at the end of the last episode I said I wanted to tame a snow owl today. Today I actually think I want to tame some more like resource gathering dinos. So I think I want to try and get an Anki, a Dodicarus, and then maybe build a refrigerator. And well, we can't build a cryo fridge without going into the caves. So yeah, I build a refrigerator. The main reason that started this is because I wanted to get a bunch of charcoal since we don't have, very many trank darts. And I went down here to get a bunch of wood, and I spotted something just kind of hanging out down here, if I can find it. Where are you? Is that it? Yes, that. I spotted a 145 Anki just kind of hanging out down here. So, the city terminal right here, I grabbed some narcotics out of there, and I think I'm just gonna turn like 100 of these into trank arrows because we can make more arrows really easily. And I will, once these are done crafting, start knocking you out. And actually, are there any other Ankis in the area that I would need to probably get rid of? I don't see any, so we should be good. And I actually remembered really quickly, we're gonna want to grab some gasoline. Don't need that much. I'll just take 5. There we go. Because we're gonna need to tame this with berries since I don't have any kibble on this map yet. Okay, didn't mean to do that. Face plant right into the side of the building and into a post, because I don't really also, well, we're gonna need to tame with berries and I don't really want to pick them by hand, and the mining drill can get berries pretty easily, so I'm just gonna use that. And we need gasoline to run it, so that's why I needed to grab some. Anyways, I think it is you, right? Yes, it is you. So I think I'm going to start knocking you out. Oops. What did I do to you? Great, I'm gonna have to get rid of a scout now. Because if those are mad at you, they will make any enforcer or defense unit in the area start attacking you, and I don't really want that. So I'm gonna have to get rid of it. Because it tags you with a little thing. There we go. Oh, it was only level 10. Stupid. But this shouldn't be too hard. And the scouts work like the enforcers where they drop a little package on the ground. Oh, and you're already out. Okay. But yeah, the scouts were like the enforcers where they drop a little thing on the ground. Why does it say drop by Simba? Probably because we killed them with Simba. But like, you can craft them just like the enforcers. So, I'll take a look at your stats and plug them into Dododex and let you know how it is. Alright, pretty average. It has low oxygen, everything else is average. So that's pretty good. I'll now just probably get a bunch of major berries because I don't remember. I didn't look how many it takes. But I'll just get a bunch. Okay, let's see. Before I name you, are you... Oh, you're female. I don't know what to name you then. If it was male, I was going to name it Iron Man, because it helps us get metal. But I'll have to think of a name then. So, but yay, we got Nanky. Oh, I didn't even look. Actually, I can just look at your stats here. That's pretty good melee damage. Health is average. Weight is kind of low, but average. That melee damage is really good, though. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Now, I think I'll look around the city for a Dodicarus. But, oh, actually, you know what? When we get back to base, I'll make a saddle for the Anki first. But then I'm going to go look around the city for a Dodicarus. And if I don't find one here, I'll go over to the desert biome. Because you can find them over there, too. But yeah, right now I'm just going to come up here and make a saddle for it. Okay, I'll just Or you got over here. Oh, I'm gonna need... I'll just give you those berries, I guess. I'll go get more in the process too, because we're still gonna need major berries to go tame a Dodicrous. But, well, we're gonna need hide. Do you have any hide? No. Is there hide over here? Yeah, not enough. Okay, I need to go get hide first. So I'll go get berries, hide, and all that. And I'll see you in a minute. Okay, let's give you those. I'll take the major berries back. You can just hold all these berries for us in the time being, because they'll spoil slower in your inventory. No, I'll give you the seeds too, because I don't really need them. Alright, and that should also... I went and got the hide, so saddles... Oh. Where even is Anki saddle? Is... There it is. Oh, we need the metal. That would be in here. Saddles. Anki saddle. There we go. Alright. So now, I will go and... What am I... Oh, I'll go and look for a Dodicrous. And I'll bring you back if I find a high level one. So let's go. Oh, you know what else I should do? I should... Yeah, I might repair that to be safe, because every time I jump down from here, I just use the glide suit. Because it's faster and it's more fun. But it breaks it quite fast, so... Let's just repair that while we're here. Alright, now I kind of want to see if... I looked around the general area in the city, didn't even see a single Dodicrous. So I'm just gonna go over there, and since we repaired this, I'm not super worried about it breaking. But I climbed all the way up here, and I kinda wanna... That could've been bad. I kinda wanna see how far over to the desert biome we can glide. So I'm gonna do that. I don't know if I'll cut this or speed it up, it depends how it goes, probably. I don't know. But yeah, I'm just gonna hang out right here. And see how far we can glide into the desert biome. We're still super high up in the air. We're yeah. I mean, we're so far above the ground the like creatures aren't even loading in yet. We're probably gonna make it to the other side of the desert biome. So I'll need to go down before then. But yeah, this is a lot farther than I was thinking we'd make. It's obviously started to break. It's broken quite a bit, but like not as much as I thought it would, just coasting this far. But yeah, I guess yeah, I'll see you when we're on the ground or when I decide to land, because we are definitely going to get to the edge, and then I'm gonna have to go back, and then I'm gonna have to land. Alright, I think I'm gonna start landing here. For reference, we started like all the way over here and we've just coasted this far and we're still pretty high up in the air. But I think now let's just start getting close to the ground. There we go. Alright. Now to look for Dodicruses, and yeah, that's like right back where it was before I repaired it. Okay, well hey, it's a good thing I repaired it, because it would have broken if I didn't. Oh, 150 Dodicrus. Okay, and you're 15. I think I'm gonna tame you, so let's get rid of you. Well, your buddy comes over to try and save you, and I want to tame you. So, I missed, are you serious? I just want to tame you. Come on, are you running already? No, you're just turning around. You don't have the greatest turning radius. Sorry to tell you. You probably already knew that. But yeah, you're not the best thing to turn around in a circle. But I keep missing with these arrows. You're trying to hit us, but you just haven't. Oh, are you gonna be an issue, Mr. Velonosaur? I hope not. Stop hitting me! And I'm stuck on a cactus, and I just shot an arrow into the ground. Perfect. I hope you're not gonna take too many arrows. Stop smacking me! I can take it, because you don't hit that hard. And that missed. Okay. Trying to hit the tail or the head, because if I hit it in the shell, it's going to take reduced damage. But, yeah, it's annoying to aim. It's not the worst thing ever. It's just like kind of get in front of it and then... Oh, now it's trying to run. Perfect. But don't run towards the Velonosaur. I don't want to get a face full of needles. How did that miss? That like went through your tail. Come on. Come on. There we go. Raptors. No, raptor. Okay, sorry, Morelotops. You were collateral damage. And also over there, where is that Velonosaur? I don't trust you being this close. You're level 60. Okay, I don't really mind getting rid of you. I do want to tame one of those at some point. So maybe after we tame this Dodicarus, I will look for a high level one. It's not the first thing, or it's not my first priority, but it's definitely something I want to do. This area isn't as safe as the city, so I'll plug its stats into Dododex, but I probably will just sit on Simba. Because I don't want to stand here and it gets smacked. Because I, especially in the desert biome, I have a bad history of things I'm trying to tame getting smacked by something attacking me while I'm looking at its stats. It happened to me a lot when I was taming a bunch of Kentras. So yeah, I will look. You're going to take a bunch of berries. And yeah, I'll let you know. Alright, this Dodicarus is actually not that bad. It's pretty good. It has high stamina, which is nice, I guess, because we can smack rocks for longer without getting tired. That's not that big of a deal. But it has, the only low stat it has is food, which doesn't really matter at all. And its health, weight, and melee damage, which are the main stats that matter, are average. So yeah, I won't complain. This is a pretty good Dodicarus. So yeah, I'll just stand here, keep guard, and let it tame up. Okay, I think this Dodicarus is male, so I'm gonna name it Rick. And I will explain myself when, yeah, you're male. I'll explain myself when we get back to base. More really good melee damage. Everything else looks pretty average. The health is decent, but that's really good melee damage. Okay. Because it just turned nighttime, so I'm gonna actually gamma 4. I'll take the berries, I guess. Because I kind of want to look for a Velonosaur. Like, good level Velonosaur. But I also want to make a refrigerator. So, those are like three Velonosaurs here. 140, 35, and 50. There's two right here. Because they're just everywhere here. 10 and 55. Yeah, because I want to look for a good one, because I want a Velonosaur. Actually, I want a few Velonosaurs, but I don't know if that's going to happen this episode. Plus, I would need to run the Dodicarus back to base, because... Okay, Karna. Wait, are you inside the rock? You are inside the rock. That's unfortunate. I could break you out, but you're a Karna, so I don't feel like it, because you'll just attack me as soon as I free you. But yeah, I'd have to run Rick back to base anyway, so I'm just going to, yeah, do that, and probably in the process, get some corrupted nodules so that when we're back, I can use those as polymer to make a refrigerator. Because not gonna get a... get out of here, Scorpion. We're not gonna get a cryo fridge probably crafted on this map. That is bright. Because, or until we get a flyer. Because, like, once we get a flyer, even a snow owl, I could just fly up to the King Titan terminal and craft one up there. But, yeah. I mean, that's something to do in the future. So, I will stop rambling, get a few corrupted nodules, and probably see you back at base. Fine. Get out of here, Karma. That was a 145. There's an element vein right here. That looks like one of the difficult ones, though. So, I don't really want to deal with it. I could just run... Yeah, that looks like a 50k one. Oh, that is. Yeah, I'm not messing with that. Those are the hard ones, and I can't do that on just a Thylacoleo. So, yeah. Just gonna leave it. I could despawn it by running up, activating it, and then running far away, but I don't think I'm even going to try doing that. Okay, I got a bunch of corrupted nodules and hide, which we don't need at the moment, but it'll still be really nice to have all of that, so I'm not going to throw it out. So... put all this in here. Let's see. Oops. Structures. Metal and crystal. We should have all that. More metal. Let's see. There we go. I just have all those burning for right now I just have them burning for charcoal because I want to get more. I don't remember if I mentioned that earlier. Alright, we can just make one right now, that's fine. I'll make another one sometime in the future. But it's just nice now, we have one of these. I'm just gonna place it down here. So we can store our perishables in somewhere that'll preserve them for longer. Still, this is always the fun part, is figuring out how to align everything. And still, I think that's pretty good. Oh wait, actually no. All right, it was way off first time then, I guess. Let's try this. Let's push forward a tad so that we'll know if it pushes out. Oh, it does. Okay. Ugh. Usually I'm pretty good at lining stuff up, but apparently not right now. That should be good enough. I swear that should be good enough. I'm not gonna spend longer lining it up if I made you wait long enough. And we can turn this on now so that this has power and just store that in there. Oh yeah, we need to make you a saddle. Okay, so Dodicarus saddle, I believe, instead of metal, requires stone. Let's look. Saddles, Dodicarus saddle. Oh, no, it does require metal. Just 5, though. I didn't mean to put that in there. I didn't mean to put that in there again. Okay. Saddles, there we go. And now, I will go show you the things. Some reasons I wanted them. The Dodicarus is obviously going to be useful for getting stone, like wonder if we're gonna need that. Ooh, 2 levels already. And you're 1 level. No, I'm just gonna put that in here now. But let's go find some light posts. Oh, first let me explain myself though. This is why I named it Rick, so you can Rickroll. Yeah. But anyways, I'm gonna go find some light posts and test the difference between Rick and our Anki, which... I still have to think of a name. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I have to think of a name. Okay, I want to see the difference on what they make on harvesting the light post. I know what the Dodicrous does, but pickaxe, it's that, so it favors element, dust, and crystal. Hatchet gets electronic and more element, dust, and crystal, but no metal. Harvesting it with a Thylacoleo, which is what I would usually do, you just jump and fight, gets a bunch of element, dust, crystal, and some metal. Okay, and then I know the Dodicrous should get a bunch of element dust. I just don't remember what the Anki does, but you, if I can hit it. There we go. Yeah, get a bunch of element dust and crystal, which I'm not going to be able to carry all this back. Let's make an element really quickly, though. Oh, you have 4 levels. All into weight. And I'm not going to be able to carry all of this back. There we go. So yeah, I'll see you back at the base. Actually, no, I'll just switch out for the Anki. And then bring you back when I have the Anki down here. Okay, and... harvesting a light post with an Anki gives about the same, but just less than a Dodicrous. Okay, I mean the same materials, but just less. So, creatures, if you want metal, I'd say probably Thylacoleo, and if you want element dust and crystal, I would say a Dodicrous. And then, of course, these bigger light posts will give more. I'm just not gonna harvest them right now. What level are you? You're level 5. You know what? Get out of here. That's what I thought. Anyways. I want to go back up base, probably smelt down a bunch of the metal we got, and yeah, see what I'll do from there. I don't know. Alright, well, I think that's probably going to do it for this episode. I know, at the end of last episode I said, we're going to tame a snow owl, and then that didn't happen. We tamed a Dodicrous and an Anki. Oh, before I forget... I thought of a name. Wait. I can't. Okay, there we go. It just wasn't showing. Ankloren. Like Kylo Ren, except Ankloren. I don't know. This is the best I could think of. For, yeah. Anyways. Now. But anyways, in the next episode, I do think we're going to tame something. It's either going to be a snow owl or a Velanosaur. I don't know which one, but it's probably going to be one of them. Especially, like, actually, because, okay, the thing with the Velanosaur is I already know how I like to tame them. I just want to get Trank Darts because they don't have much health and the crossbow kind of does a lot of damage, and the Trank Darts do more Torpor. So I'd rather have Trank Darts, so I'm probably just going to have to wait for a bunch of charcoal. We've gotten a bunch while it's been just going throughout this episode, but I'm going to have to wait for more. And then the Snow Owl, I don't know if I want to build a trap or not, because I forgot how exactly I'd make the traps. It's very similar to the Argent Trap, they just have a smaller hitbox, so the Argent Trap I make where I just put the pillar in the end, they can fit through that. At least if I remember correctly. So, I don't know. I'll think of a way. Or if I don't even do a trap, I might just tame it out in the open. I don't like doing that, though, in the snow biome because it can be kind of dangerous. But yeah, I'll think about it. Plus, for that, if we're doing it out in the open, I'm definitely going to want Trank Darts over arrows. So, We'll see. But anyways, as of right now, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.